AOP is retarded sometimes. Old news. Oh, fight. Just stop reading the chat and focus on the match. AOP is the only reason why Link player wins, I guess. I mean, yeah, AOP is like the best stance in the game, I guess. Damn, what a nice block by me. Get ready for the next battle. Some kid taught you a lot of strategies about Tekken Online recently. Like 2-4 into Matterhorn. Why did I duck? What am I doing again? Set up. You're not AOPing that. And I perfect at him. Jorak, thank you for the follow. Oh yeah, Kamui. It's so easy to hack in Tekken. And Namco is not doing anything about it. Yes, Jorak, she's my main. Oh, he's getting stomped. Finally punished Caliroll the way I'm supposed to. Round three. Nice counter hit. Hey, Excel! It's going great, to be honest. I've played versus Real Menace. A very, very good player from the UK. Kamui, I think it's because people played Armor King in Tekken Tag 2. It's probably people who mained him in that game. And now they picked him up again. I mean, I got wrecked by a Real Menace, but I had fun anyway, XL.
Round one. Fight.
Oops, I'm supposed to duck that. Because those back turn throws are highs. Nice throw by me.
Round two.
There are already Armor King frame data out. If there are, yeah, please do post them into the chat. I mean, post the link. Now he's stepping the other way, I see. Damn. What an unfortunate whiff.
Round three. Fight.
Oh. So bad of me. Alright, Excel, thank you for that.
Fight.
God damn it. I just want to finish him off. How many of you have noticed my new hair color without me telling you? I want to go lighter in the future. Nope, that doesn't count. Oh, disgusting.
K-O.
You like the blue hair, okay.
Fight.
I'll color my hair back to blue then. Funk, shut up. You know I dyed my hair. This guy doesn't know how to punish Lily very well. They got wrecked, poor guy. Let me see that YouTube video, Axel. Oh, some arm marking stuff. Axel, I'm trying to stop smurfing. That's why I want to rank up. By the way, I found a tweet today about arm marking. He can avoid Horang's rage art and punish it. Oh, fuck. Good block. Ragnalol, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. But I lost. I mean, it is balanced. It's minus 17 on block or something like that. And very linear. Asuka can launch it, so that's cool. God damn it. He telegraphs his demo man a lot with the crouch dash. I should look out for it. Oops. Should have punished that shoulder. What a punish. And now I ducked, but then I stood up too soon. God damn it. Yeah. Forward 4, yeah, because Jin has forward 4. Or maybe even a dashing electric. Right? Yeah, it's just difficult. Now I tried to block a little late later, and I blocked too late now. And now I didn't punish it. Maybe next time I'll block it and punish it correctly. Need to sidestep left at range 2 against Paul. Yep.
KO.
What platform? Yeah, PC. Good punish.
Round 4. Fight.
Throw, and he doesn't break it. Well, working well for 56k. What does that mean? Too close to the wall. He's finally breaking those throws. Finally, that double high. Oops. Why is he not launching Matterhorn? And why is he trying to launch hop kicks? Fate Space, thank you for the follow. What? Blunt jokes are against terms of speech. Alright, you have studied the terms of speech, right? That's how you know. Interpunk got contacted by Twitch once because he was eating chili peppers. And Twitch categorizes that as self-harm. So he's not allowed to eat chili on a stream anymore. I know it was funny. Oh, my controller, it died. My controller is dying! Fuck, controller. Lily can't crush that high power crush from Horang. Interesting. What is he doing? Is his controller dying too? I know you didn't get in trouble. It was just a warning. I know. What's that clip? Now I'm meta-horning way too much.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Nice sidewalk.
KO. Round 4.
Poor guy doesn't know how to deal with throws.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, the chili lore. I don't even listen to the Tekken soundtracks. I have them on mute all the time. Oh, oh, oh! Extra promotion match, boys. Focus. I can do it. Yeah, I know I can. Easy, easy. Oops. Winning a Yaksa rank with down back 4 feels good. Feels so good. I broke him, I guess. Okay, my other characters are now Byakko. Characters who have been demoted before will not be promoted. And I think my Alisa is still a destroyer.